Is your friend today how long?
Randalltown Community Center? Five and a half hours.
5.5 hours in Severna Park. Somebody living there said they have never seen a line so long in their life. Let's go to Queen Anne's County. Early voting was off to a brisk start, and when the polls opened this morning, 55 people were waiting outside of the Kent Island Firehouse for the doors to open. Social distancing was in place, mask on, plenty of cleaning, plenty of protective screens were in use, and through the morning hours, the site averaged about 150 people an hour.
I wanted to ensure that my vote counted. I wanted to make sure that I exercised my civic duty, and nothing is more effective than showing up in person and casting your vote for people you want to be elected in the office.
There you go. There are two early voting sites in Queen Anne's. One is at the Kennard Elementary School in Centerville. The other location's at the Kent Island Fire Hall in Chester. Kelly?